come and look on our right hand side, guys.
So give us a shout when you can see. We're going to go see John Lennon's last travel home. I'm so excited. My favourite Beatles.
Anybody see the blue plaque yet?
Got to look for a blue plaque, guys.
It's because it's on your left hand side.
Gonna be on the left hand side, guys.
There it is, here, I've got
it
the bottom way. There it is!
Push
the old back round
the city
tower. It's his so house. This is John's last
cell
door. Oh no. The guys at the back.
Oh my goodness, it's his house.
Just block him in then.
Oh my goodness, it's the blue black. It's the blue black because that means he's been dead for 20 years.
Bought this house and donated it to the National Trust.
Who's going to Paul McCartney's house?
John Lennon.
That was
1940
his.
To 1980. There,
that
singer,
one.
Singer, songwriter, musician.
Was his bedroom.
From 1945 to 1963. This was John's permanent residence.
He lived
here
cool.
longer than anywhere else in his life. He lived there with his Aunt Mimi and his Uncle George.
This is cool.
His Aunt Mimi actually bought him his first guitar. It cost her £21, which was a lot of money in them days. And there's a porch just underneath there.
Oh my god.
And that's where she used to take
it. I am so happy.
Make a living
that
out
was the best oh, thing I've ever seen. Guys.
A little bit further from the tube.
It was John Lennon's house. Oh my gosh. You don't know how happy I am.
So when Mimi,
right.
Well,
so what we're going. Paul McCartney's house
so
is
the base sash windows with the red downpipe.
Yeah. The red tarred roof.
We call it the hip
we can't go any closer.
That's
24th
room.
It's a very cool house. So guys,
really
that's the end of today's video. And I hope you guys
enjoyed.